introduction. Okay, basically this is my life agent, and this I already created my account, and the next is about the uploading the logos. Next is about the learn basic. So basically you can learning about the life agent at the learning the basic. Okay, now you can add a user. Basically have three agents, admins and the owner. The owner is basically one. You can add a users, and then we will be pop up the form. Like you can add a photo, name, email, role, gender, and that is for add a user. And connect your email account. You could connect your email account at here with the life agent. This is the built-in email. And next is about the connect email. Here you can add a button, and there will be a few options like most popular. You can also custom your button. Okay, let's see. Next is a setup a customer portal. You just click at the setup of customer portal, and they will be set up all the information to your portal. And you can connect your portal with the social media. So you can connect using a Facebook, or you can connect using a Twitter. And you can also add a call using our video chat on a normal call. You can discover your life agent. You also can connect with them using Facebook, Twitter, or YouTube, or you also can chat with them in a life agent. So that's all from me about the tools introduction. So hopefully it's helped you guys to explore the life agent. So that's all from me. Thank you so much.
The life agent is number one. You must discover the life agent in the dashboard. They have a lot of functions in there. Second, the dashboard, we know what happened in our account. Also, department know as active department, and we can see online of our agent. They that on or not. Number three, in the chat section, we know who is online or visitor. Also, tickets mean our customer and admin only can check one to one.
Hello guys, I will tell number four. After discover all of the item, you can go to add user and create user account of your staff. Also, you can add a new representative with the agent or admin role. Agent take all of the customer requests, answer chats, and phone call. They can manage knowledge base article. They don't have access to configuration. Admins configure the system, view reports, and manages other users. Thank you.
Assalamualaikum and hi. I explain to you guys about tools benefit of life agent. So, under the department, you can see your leaderboard there. You can bot for each person. Filter, you can add filter in there. You can create your own form. You can create your own tickets. You can even see your online visitors. You can see the chatting ringing in queue and available agents. You can see the chat load there and chat buttons. Even you can receive a call. So you can see the running calls. You can see the ringing calls. You can see the in queue calls. There is a benefit there. You can see all the tracking there. See the rank of the agents. Can see the channel reports. You also can tag report. It's a department report. You can easily make report here. Also, so the contacts here, you can see list of all the contacts. This is customer portal. You can see the deactivate. You can even create one. You can see the setting here. You can set the submit ticket and all. You can search widget, forum, feedback suggestion, feedback buttons. There's a configuration here. You can the agents that are here, so you can see the role. You can see that you can also delete them, clone them, also edit. There's a benefit there when you easily more agent and you can clone it. As agent here, you can ban IPs, you can ban history, you can set allow file types and all. That's all for me. Thank you.
Hi, I can to talk about the tools limitation of life agent. We can learn life agent. We have a getting started, department, ticket filter, chat, call, reports, contacts, customer portal, configuration.